greatest stories ever told ended happily ever after. Or did they? After marrying the beast, Belle discovered that the crosses in the castle could indeed keep secrets, and was not as it seemed. Let's take a look at what really happened on their wedding night.
We welcome you tonight. And now, we invite you to relax, let us pull up a chair, as the dining room proudly presents your dinner. Be our guest. Be our guest. Put our service through the test. Tie your napkin round your neck, sherry, and weep for by the rest. Soup du jour, hot or low, why we only live to serve. Try the grey stuff, it's delicious. Don't believe me, ask the dishes. They can sing, they can dance. After all, this is France, and the dinner here is never second best. Go on, unfold your menu, take the plates, and then you'll be our guest. Be our guest, be our guest.
Always a thief, had run away with the family jewels. The thief. you are steward. Forced to service the evil Jaffar in unspeakable ways, Princess Jasmine longed to run away. How will she ever to break free? Let's find out.
Where it's flat and immense and the heat is intense, it's barbaric, but hey, it's home. When the winds from the east and the suns from the west and the sand and the blast is light, come on down, stop on by, hop a carpet and fly to another Arabian night.
Salam and good evening to you, worthy friend. Welcome to Agrabah, city of mystery. It begins on a dark night, where a dark man waits with a dark purpose.
I never realized how incredibly handsome you are.
That's better. Now, pussycat, tell me more about myself.
You're tall, dark, well dressed.
Go on.
And you're.
Thank you. and it's Belle, L-M-J. Hey, girl. I'm so glad you called. I need to get out of here. I finally broke that stupid lamp. Oh, my God. I just, like, totally bumped off that beast. Turns out I wasn't the only queen in that castle. Awesome. We're both young, free, and single. Slumber party at your house? Totally!
Last but not least, the tale of our beloved Snow White, who had a secret addiction to apples, but managed to keep the habit with the help of Prince Charming. However, the evil queen had survived her fall and was back to tempt her once again.
Buzzing my tits off.
After seeing how much fun Snow White could be whilst high on apples, Charming decided they should visit Belle and Jasmine in France to carry on the party. He doesn't speak French, so he lets the fancy music be.
Thank you. seen on stage, but you have seen what he creates. This one man makes all the costumes. Please welcome on stage, James!